jogwa at the park, they must come back. Now, one of the things that I want to put out here when I say the MSTT has been disbanded, many of the colleagues who are here will know this. One of the reasons why the MSTT is not meeting is because all members of the MSTT have been purged. All of them. If they have not been suspended like myself, they are subjected to interdicts and they are at the park. Now, this shows us that the university is not really interested in insourcing. That is what they say, but they are not interested. If indeed, I'm going to control now, if indeed Professor Makanya is being truthful, he will ensure that all those workers who have been dismissed cheaply by SMSs who are at the park are allowed to come back to work and to do what they know how to do, and that is to keep UNISA safe. Secondly, all disciplinary charges must be withdrawn unconditionally. Let us go back to the table. Let the principal call us. Let the principal say, my children, let us talk. This culture of sending bouncers when one to engage is wrong, and it will not yield any positive results. If indeed UNISA is an academic space, we must never allow the draconian and the martial law that is happening. One last question maybe to everyone who's here, especially black academics. How do you feel when one of your own, your fellow black brother, passes on, spends 3 weeks in the mortuary? Yesterday when the memorial service of a welcome service, he's been in mortuary for 3 weeks. The family can't bury him because they don't have money. Maybe you'll ask yourself, why was he not saving? He's earning a salary of 2,500. 700 of which he must pay a ticket for the train. The rest which he must use to support a family back home in Limpopo in Punta Marie. Now he's dead. We have spoken to the company service. They are saying that's not our business. Now, how dare you say you are educated? How dare you say you are enlightened when injustices are happening in this university, when the vice chancellor is allowing people to beat us? We were beaten. We were beaten. We were not pushed. We were beaten here in this university in front of our Tambo. None of you intervened. None of you.